Hey, what's up, guys? We are behind the scenes getting ready for the Kids Choice Awards, and here we are shooting my entire family, so you'll meet every single member, including infants and pets, moms, and grandparents, and it's an extravaganza of my family. So I was John. Now I'm like Joan, John's little sister. Whatevs. Dressing up as a different member of my family, it's fun. It's fun because it's different than my actual family. Some of the bros may recognize themselves in there. Nice! It is fun, though. It is kind of cool. We're done with John Cena. Let's be an old lady now. Nana Cena time.
He wants us all to give a kidney? I only have one.
Here's a secret you didn't know. It takes like 2 days, maybe a little bit longer to shoot all this stuff. I have to go and change and get all made up and then come back, and it takes an army of people to actually make this look halfway decent. So it's a painstaking process, but a labor of love for you guys.
Can you say it's gonna be a whole night of...
Okay, switch.
We're gonna finish up, it's gonna be awesome, and I can't wait for you guys to see this, and I can't wait to see you at the Kids' Choice Awards. Cena family, I have an important announcement. I'll be hosting the Nickelodeon Kids Choice Awards for the second year in a row. Guess what? You're all coming with me.
My little baby.
Is Dwayne Johnson gonna be there?
Oh, he hasn't returned my calls.
Maybe his phone's broken. But there's gonna be so many stars there.
Joan Cena, I hear Jace Norman is coming.
Whatever.
Look, B-Shot and Cena's so excited, he's peeing slime! Bark!
When host John Cena brings his entire family to the Kids' Choice Awards, anything can happen. Saturday, March 24th at 8, only on Nickelodeon.